Hi, and welcome to HalfPriceBanners.com. Congratulations on your new tension fabric backdrop display. Setup is a snap, so let's get started. Here's what you'll need: tension fabric backdrop banner, banner hardware, and provided Allen wrench. Step 1. Set all your hardware pieces on a clean flat surface in the area where you wish to place your backdrop display. Step 2. Secure the interlocking corner connectors to the backdrop's steel base. Step 3. Locking icon to icon, secure the bottom crossbar pieces to the center T connector. Step 4. Snap the vertical poles into the crossbase supports, matching icon to icon. Pro tip, the tension fabric backdrops come in 8-foot, 10-foot, and 20-foot sizes. Using two people to put this together will make assembly easier. Install top T connector, both corner pieces, and top brace poles. Step 5. With the display tilted, pull the tension fabric backdrop over the frame hardware. Simply set upright and your new tension fabric display is ready. To ship or store, simply reverse the steps. Questions? Visit us now at halfpricebanners.com.